Last time on Resident Evil 7.
What? Oh. What the hell? Yeah. Huh.
And let's continue.
Okay, so the living room. I don't know why I thought that would have worked. Oh boy. This guy is so persistent. He will not stay down. Oh boy. Oh boy, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Keep moving that way. There you go. There you go. Except he's gone the way I didn't want him to. Actually, no, I'm going to go get that shotgun. So yeah, go that way. Keep moving, Jack. I got around him. Oh, it's a miracle. Oh, it's a Christmas miracle in January. Oh yeah. All right, broken shotgun. You go there. Real shotgun. You come with me. Alright, let's have a look around, shall we? Okay, so I've done that. I can't really go upstairs anymore. I could go down into the basement. Or I can grab this. Okay, what is that? Let's examine it. Living room. Oh man, that's back there, isn't it, where Jack is? Shit. Jack, you in here, buddy? Buddy, old pal, Jack? Is he here? Or has he moved on? I think maybe he moved on. He's afraid of the shotgun, isn't he? Alright, let's put that here. White dog's head. Alright. Okay. No one heard that, right? Right? Nobody heard that. Good. Yeah, Jack is legit gone. Alright. I'm cool with that. Don't know where he went, but who cares, right? He's out of my hair for now. Watch him be back here. No? Good. Oh, I do have a lockpick. Could go back over here and see what was in that little chest crate thingy. He ain't gonna be back here, is he? Don't think so. Ah, I should have put the dog head in the door. Ooh, shotgun shells. That'll come in very good handy now. Alright, well, I need to go back to the case anyway to put the... to get the key, the dissection room key. So I guess I can put the dog's head away for now and grab it on my way back, maybe? Okay, that everything? Yeah, that's everything for now. Okay, so... let's go downstairs then. Let's go back downstairs, back to that dissection room, and possibly get murdered by something that wants to dissect me. Nothing else? No? Good. What do we have down here then? How many things down here want to kill me? Let's go with my regular handgun ammo for now. Oh, there you are! No, 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 no! That was effective. That was mildly effective. Okay. I like it. Oh shit. They get too close, too quickly. You're still alive. Now you're dead. I thought I hit his head with that shotgun blast. Alright. I remember that's there, but I won't pick it up. Because I've already got 5 on me. Which I will, because, yeah, I weren't exactly at full health. Oh boy. Oh boy! You, sir, were very close to me already. You're making me waste good bullets! Son of a bitch! You son of a bitch. Is there more in here? Oh, there's one more. At least one more. I actually hear another one. Yep. Oh, nice. That was good. Oh, yeah, that is very, very satisfying to me. Like, you don't even know how satisfying that is. Unless, of course, you've played this. Then you would know just how satisfying that is. But, yeah. Really satisfying. Feels good. Strong chemical fluid. I like it. I assume this is the dissection room. Yes, it is. Hey, and hey! Cop, buddy. Oh. I was gonna be your father.
Now she says he will be her father. No. I'll find him. And I will make him suffer.
Him? Does he mean me? How is he going to help you? He is dead. Or is he? Is he going to get up? Is he going to attack me? God damn it. Ooh, shotgun. I like the fact they're giving me more shotgun stuff. I like shotgun stuff. Shotgun stuffs are my friends. Is he still there? I bet he's gone. No, he's still there. I can't even aim my gun at it. Okay. This bodes well. Yeah, this bodes very well, because they're giving me ammo and healing items. Oh, this bodes very well. What do I get if I mix that with that? Strong first aid med. Interesting. Now I'm going to stick to my shoddy. The old trusty shotgun. Because this does not look like a morgue. Look at that. I'm supposed to be in a morgue. This looks more like a cage. A prison cell. And those are bodies. Oh boy. Are they going to be hitting the floor soon? Are they going to turn into things? Oh, I don't want to think about it. Officer Deputy, are you okay? Are you mutating? Please don't mutate. Please don't mutate on me. That's not something I want. Shit, shit. Okay, no. I have to remember, doors close automatically in this game. Oh, man. Scared me for a moment then. Okay. Well, there's the dog's head. What's down here? Jack, are you down here? There's a snake door. I don't have the snake key. Got some gunpowder. Nothing else? Nope. Alright. Combine that with that. Get some more handgun ammo. Don't even need, like, shells or cases or anything. Just mix a chemical with some gunpowder and boom. Handgun bullets. But alright, there's the third dog head. The red one. The red dog's head. Oh, hey Jack. Been a while. Ow.
You ain't getting away.
I have a shotgun, sir. Sir. Sir, I have a shotgun now. Have you noticed? I don't know if you've noticed this. But maybe not, but maybe shotguns are.
That gun is not going to work the way you think it will.
Are you certain about this? Is that your final answer? Because some might say you are mutating. What the actual hell was that? What are you doing? What are you doing? Kind sir, no. That is the very opposite of good. Ow. That did nothing. That did nothing. I don't know about you, but I am very... I am very clenched right now. Oh boy. Yeah, chainsaw baby. Suck it. Oh hey. Yeah, buddy. Look at that. Come on, die.
You might as well give up.
Turn on the engine. Oh. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. You didn't actually move. I thought you did. Oh, hey! Yeah! Suck it! Suck it, Jack! Oh! Pop goes the weasel. You get down! Get down! Stay down! Oh boy.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Please stay dead this time before I'm gonna shove this up your butt. I'm gonna shove it right up your butt. God damn it. He did not want to stay down, did he? Ooh, first aid med. Let's use one. So I can pick up a free one. Well, I can come back down here anytime soon. Oh boy, that was stressful though. That was incredibly stressful. Alright, can I open the door with this? Hell yeah, I can. Did I... Ah, I broke it? Well, that sucks. Oh well. Still got a shotgun. I'm okay with that. There's still a chem fluid down here, though. Actually, thinking about it, there's one further up, too, isn't there? Okay, no, that was my own footsteps. Just trying to listen out, see if I can hear any footsteps anywhere. Oh man, there's another chem fluid? Damn, that's like three chem fluids I can pick up. Ooh, handgun ammo. Oh my god, seriously? I have too many handgun bullets on me. I'm sorry about if that just like kind of triggered anyone wasting bullets like that. But there's something over here that I really want to pick back up. Or pick up. That's the treasure photo. I actually know where that is. I remember exactly where that is. But there's still some chem fluid down here. There's three lots of chem fluid. So if I ever get an abundance of gunpowder, I know where to go. Oh crap. Hey Granny, was that you humming just then? Was it? Was it you? Probably. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and put that away. Put that away. Grab the other dog's head because I kind of need it to open the door. And that's it for now. Alright, so that's... You're gonna be alright there on your own there, Granny. Cool. Let's go put the... And she continues humming. I'm gonna put these dog heads in here for now. Yep. However, that treasure photo... She's gone. She is fast. Where the hell did she go? Yeah, that treasure photo was telling us to come back this way. Through this fireplace. What's here? Jars of stuff, and I think candles. Oh. Ooh, steroids. What does that do? Dramatically strengthens muscles and increases max health. Effect lasts indefinitely. Oh, you know for a fact I'm taking that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, get them steroids in. I'm sorry. That was stupid. Okay, let's keep moving, shall we? I'm just so jacked, you know? I mean, I just killed Jack. So I'm happy, I'm excited, and plus I'm out. I'm outside. What's this? A pot with a lockpick. Alright. Don't mind if I do. This is where the old woman was. Well, not the old woman, but the woman, the mother. She was here. She was like patrolling, so Maybe I should be careful. She might still be around. Gunpowder. Enhanced handgun ammo. Yes, sir. All right. Now, here's gonna be a little secret, everyone. Do you remember the little underground walkway bit when we had to run away from Jack? Yeah. There was a treasure box. Well, not a treasure box, but a crate in there that we couldn't quite reach. No matter what you did, couldn't quite reach it. The way to reach that is actually over here. Now, I didn't figure this out my first time through, and this is actually an item that you probably wouldn't get otherwise. The repair kit. The gun repair kit that lets you fix guns. And there are actually two broken guns in this game. One of them, we've already seen, the broken shotgun. And the other is in here. The broken handgun. Now, I'm actually a fan of the standard handgun. I'm not all that fussed. I'll go over them in a second. I'm not all that fussed about the slightly better handgun. I actually really want the slightly better shotgun. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put away that and the broken handgun. I'm actually going to go back after this phone call.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what were there others?
Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need a serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
How do you know this?
Right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
Alright.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Well, I killed your father, so how bad can she really be? But anyway, I'm actually going to go back and get the broken shotgun. Because I'm going to go ahead and repair it. Wasted 4 bullets, but oh well. Let's go ahead and combine that with that. And now we have the M21 shotgun. An old-fashioned shotgun. Doesn't hold much ammo, but packs quite the punch. Look at this bad boy. Not only does this thing pack a punch, it has range on it. I mean good range. The other shotgun only does really good damage when you're up close to the enemy. This does really good damage no matter where the fuck you are. This thing will tear through those monsters we've been encountering. But anyway, a bra. Maybe it's Zoe's. Perhaps. Bit much though. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and grab these antique coins and the dirty coin, which you get from completing the demo of the game. And these are the upgrades. We have steroids, which we've already seen. We have the stabilizer, which is pretty awesome. And we have the magnum. A lot of kick and a lot of stopping power. Oh boy. I want that magnum. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. Now, that woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. So I'm guessing this is Zoe's place. Nice clean fridge, no goop, no people pieces. Yeah. Now, I would take the steroids, but I actually really want this stabilizer. Because that dramatically increases your reload speed. And reload speed in this game, very good. Very needed, especially with a shotgun that only holds 2 bullets. Hey. Alright. Let's put our one remaining coin in here, and we'll come back for the steroids another time. The magnum, on the other hand, takes 9 coins. 9. That's an awful lot. Just one more for that. Alright, we can get that one more quite easily, can't we? So yeah, I think we're ready. So, until next time everyone, just sorting out my inventory, and next time we'll go find the old house. Until then, have a wonderful day. Bye bye now.